And now, let us make a journey into the kingdom of Odia tribesmen. In the green hills and deep jungles of interior Odisha, the primitive forest dwellers engaged in long periods of hunting for livelihood and often engaged in war to protect their land. Out of such activities emerged strong and dynamic dance forms in the martial mold.